Ashley Graham, the model, the plus-sized model, she did an ASMR video. You familiar with this ASMR?
Mm-hmm. We've had the woman on the air.
The gentle whisper.
Autonomous sensory meridian response, where you whisper into the camera.
Are you going to finish that sandwich?
And they try to give you, the person talking tries to give you shivers down your neck. Guys sometimes do it too. Ashley Graham did it for W Magazine. And here is a clip of that.
I am Ashley Graham. I am 5'9 and a half. At the end of the day, I just like to take my bra off right away when I walk in my house. And I like to get my back scratched right where the bra connects. That's it. I'm not whispering enough, damn it. There's a bunch of Starburst right in front of me, and I freaking love Starburst. I like to put combinations in my mouth. My sister hates it when I chew with my mouth open. She actually wants to kill me.
Ah, gross.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry. Have you ever opened up a York peppermint patty? Oh. This is supposed to be soothing.
Yeah. You can see the video on the 98 Rock app.
Josh, hit me with a little ASMR.
I've got a story coming up next about a substitute teacher that goes a little too far in the classroom. And after that, I'm going to do the lottery numbers.
Okay.
After that, I'm going to do the weather.
Scott, give me a taste.
Well, I don't know if I'd be any good at this, Justin. I've never really tried it, but...
He's really good at it.
I'm going to go ahead and whisper into this microphone and see what the results are. Maybe some people will feel some tingling in their groin area.
Okay.
Maybe it'll reverberate through their ears, down through their spine.
Yeah.
All the way to the tips of their toes. And make them feel some kind of way.
Tomorrow on the show... Keith Mills is going to ramble about this final four bracket that he wants us to fill out. But I'm not going to, because I'm going to do this with it. That's me ripping it in half.
F you, Mills.
I'm going to wipe my ass with this. My cat's ass, my baby's ass, Mike's ass, a stranger's ass. And Rick's ass with Keith's Final Four bracket.
Take that, Keith Mills.
Take it.
Take that, Keith Mills.
Take it hard.